?, head-to-head, go for the goal, head-to-head, ?, rampage, all the way down here, die hard, hands off, die hard, ?, rampage. And I'm not Palestine. Alright guys, welcome back to Let's Play Sonic and the Secret Rings. So, in the last episode, we just did some random side missions. I missed out on some of the stuff that was in those side missions, but of course I'll be coming back for that stuff later, don't you worry. I beat Uhu, it took 2 tries, or 3? 2? I don't remember. I also made it through some place with 0 rings, and I also made it through some place without dying, so, you know, that's yay for Sonics. And in this episode, we're starting off defeating 20 episodes? Enemies? That is the word I meant to say. Enemies. I'm gonna real quick equip a new skill. Let's see, where is it? I don't have enough. Dang it. I need two more. Can I equip Blaine Dash because you have Soul Simulator? What? Initial speed increases. Gives a soul. Oh, okay. I'm gonna turn that one off. I think I want that one instead. I might turn that off later, but I'm just using it for now because I'd love for the extra speed. And let's do this. To the Night Palace. All right. Okay, let's finish this. Hey, look, we have company. I'll take you all on. I like how it cut off. And I'm done with that. Watch out. Yeah, you're a little bit late on that one. Hey, wait, back up. Back all the way. Like, seriously, all of the... Oh, they should have put it in there, that's actually clever. But no, what I want to do... No, dang it. Alright, freaking... I can do this. No, it's like it forgets the order of things. Or maybe that's me. I'm not sure which. Come on, game. Okay. I'm almost going to give this up. But the problem is that I don't want to have to replay this if I get the other two. I should... Okay. Note to self. Let myself land on that platform. And Sonic decided to take off. Apparently, I was too slow.
You're too slow. I don't care if you want to do things. I have places to go and people to see.
Then like some... It... I slide right off of it. Okay, I'm just gonna hold down the one button, like, right before I hit it. I was completely holding down two, trying to do my jump thing. Alright, note to self, he does that on all of those platforms. The funny part is, I think it's actually my landing thing that I just equipped. Hoo-hoo-hoo. I almost fell off that. Come on. Yeah, I can't get that. Dang it. Unless you had... Quick. Really? Okay, well apparently I'm not getting that. I fell through the plat. Excuse me, game.
Very careful.
Okay.
Apparently, the game just didn't know what to do with it, so since it thought that I had fallen through the thing, even though physics would state otherwise, because oh my gosh. I fell through. Oh my gosh! Okay, that was completely my fault for not even changing my direction.
I need to time things very carefully.
Okay.
Nope. Okay, I'm very confused. There we go. Aha!
Had me worried there for a second.
Dang it. And I'm back to here. Had me worried there for a second. Immediately falls off and dies.
I need to time things very carefully.
Yeah! Okay.
And just immediately spears me and kills me. I didn't even bother changing the direction on that one. I don't know why.
I need to time things very carefully.
Okay. Talk about a close call.
Had me worried there for a second.
Okay. Is that a bunch of silver rings for me? Thank you, it's like Christmas! Bizarro Christmas!
Hey, what's going on?
I think there's something we can do here.
You don't say. Okay, back up. Okay, apparently that's just... not a thing. And I lose all 100 rings because I fell, which is really disappointing.
Sonic, slow down!
Did she just tell Sonic to slow down? I thought so. Was I supposed to use time break on those other things? I just thought of that. So maybe it's that I have to use time break on them. That could be it. Doesn't matter though, because they're all dead.
No problem.
No problem. Alright, got two of the fire souls. The other one I will have to show you guys how to do. Because I don't know. Decreases your rate of deceleration more than with skimmer. Alright, new missions unlocked. So let's get into those.
That's it.
Really?
One of the seven world rings. This one is perfect.
I'm already done.
Oh, this one. This one is sealed with sadness.
Just what are these rings all about, anyway?
Hey, there's something I've been thinking about, Shara.
What is it?
How do you and the Eraser Djinn know each other?
Oh, he's finally asking the question. That's actually a really good thing.
Hey, if you'd rather not talk about it, that's okay.
Sonic...
is he really a genie of the lamp like that King of Bones said?
Yes. Well, You see, he's the genie of the magic lamp from the story of Aladdin.
Huh?
Long ago, he was punished for his misdeeds and sealed away in the lamp. He would not be forgiven until he had granted the wishes of 1,000 people. But when his sentence had been served, he had a renewed hatred of people. That was his fate, sad as it was. His cursed destiny came from the story he had been written into.
Shara?
To the Eraser Djinn, I am just a mere genie of the ring. I want to stop him, though. I want to turn the stories of the Arabian Nights back to what they were. That is my wish.
Got the purple world ring. All right. Well, that's pretty heavy, actually. All right. Then, so we're working with her and we're fighting against... Oh, come on. I don't want to end things here. You know what? I could... No, we're not doing this. I'm not ending things yet. I'm not ready. I want to do things. I want to experience the world. Or something. I'm not positive what I'm on about. What I do know is that I'm going to do this. We'll make a run all the way around this. Dodged you. Alright. Ow. Well, I was about to say how I missed this.
This just isn't my day.
Except... Okay, let's try this again.
3, 2, 1.
There we go. Okay, you're kind of in my way. Okay. I did it again. Okay, I should not have brought this many attack-related ones. No, I was trying to target the box next to me. Not that thing. Bad Sonic. No. Stupid Hedgehog. That hit. Alright, so long as I don't kill them, I won't lose. Okay, camera. What was in there? Did I miss a thing up there? I had to have missed a fire soul up there. Yeah, I probably missed a fire soul up there. Dang it. Oh, Nope. Alright. I'm almost there. I have a feeling. Yep, there it is. Got through it. That was not that bad. Mint 43. Got a bronze ring. Did not get much of the hidden stuff. Oh, I got two of them. So I only missed the one up there. Alright, put it out. Big fire's been added to party mode. I don't even know what I'm doing with party mode, to be honest. I say this, but I do not have confirmation from him that he would even be interested in doing it. Or that I would be interested in doing it. But party mode, what I might do is I might end up bringing my brother-in-law in again. As he's the one who did party mode with me in Black Knight. But I don't know if that's why I want to do it or not. So guys, I guess we're going in for a long episode with the last chapter. Let's do this.
Don't give up, do you?
You've brought me all 7 world rings? Well done.
Hey, of course. We're such good buddies after all.
Shara. You have done well in using him to gather the rings. Now, give them to me.
Hey, hold on. Aren't you gonna do something about this?
Shara, please, quickly. Let us rule the world together.
Shara? What?
I must.
Shara, stop! You can't do this! Think about what will happen!
I'm sorry. I have no choice. I just want to be back with him.
No! As genie of the ring, I command you! Do what you truly think is right!
Wow.
Shara!
Prayers, sadness, rage, hatred, joy, pleasure, wishes. The 7 hearts that make up the stories. These are the 7 world rings that bind these pages together.
What?
But the life of the collector of the rings shall be offered up in sacrifice as the key for that control. I offer up your life, Blue Hedgehog.
Shara!
Sonic. I'm sorry. I knew. All along, I knew what would happen. And I still got you involved.
It's okay. It's not your fault.
Did I change my destiny? Did I keep our promise?
Shara, grant me a wish. I wish for you to not die and to go back to the way you were.
I'm so sorry, Master. I cannot grant.
In the end, such is the weak power of a genie of the ring.
That opera singing voice.
This is awful. You're just some incomplete monster!
What just happened?
The Creator! The stories of this world are mine!
If this is your world, then it's a world that I don't want any part of.
Just a second. What? Why did Eraser Jin just randomly go, "Oh hey, I'm now being controlled by the power of these rings," out of nowhere? Just renaming himself to something else and everything and randomly looking like he's some, like, controlled monster. And why do I suddenly have the other... Why do the rings suddenly fly into me and affect me? This is not, like... This reminds me of the end of Sonic Adventure. That's all this is. The end of Sonic Adventure. Sonic Adventure 2, just freaking Sonic Adventure 1. Sonic Adventure, in general. This is what this is. Just freaking A. Okay, seriously, Sonic, your voice is creepy. Well, you're dead. Good. Alright. Why am I not high enough? Oh, you have to press 2 to jump, right? I totally forgot about the ability considering the fact that I'm flying. And it charges up faster than I thought. I mean, the last keeps charging for longer than I thought. Okay, well, nothing I'm trying is working. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing during this fight. I'm so confused. There's so much that wasn't explained. Like, you know, everything. Just, what even?
You think you're a master? If I watch the
beam of light when he's attacking.
Okay. I don't even know what to do. Come on, just attack me. So I just need to sit here charging up, is what my understanding is.
It would take a miracle for you to avoid my attacks!
Okay, so I just need to survive for a little bit, is what I'm getting. Was she just insulting me? I walked right into it.
You can always stop the surge by moving the wheel.
You think you're an ass for me?
If I watch the beam of light when it's attacking, I can probably dodge it.
Dang it, I missed the rings. Come on, I was trying to use it already.
You can always steal the soul gauge by moving the wheel remote.
You think you're an ass for me?
If I watch the beam of light when it's attacking,
on. There we go. So you just have to use speed break and then time break right after. Doing. Okay. That probably hurt some. Blew out his innards. Alright, come on. Use your big attack.
Speed break! Wow. You're really using up the soul gauge.
There we go. And gotcha. And now I just give him a solid 1-2 combo into Oblivion, I guess? Just blow his kneecap somehow? Oh, come on! No, I'm not trying to use speed break. What? Excuse me? Now I have to restart the entire battle because he just didn't attack to hit everything. Now he uses the first for the first time. And now I just use time break. And I got the first hit. Keep beating the crap out of him. Blow out his eardrums.
I have to stay clear of that whirlpool.
You can't even see it yet. Oh right, yeah. Almost forgot that. There we go. Oh, I wish you had told me that. Well, actually, it did tell me at any time, so I should have known that. At least it told me the second time I did it. And beat the crap out of... Again, blowed its kneecaps again. And its butt bone. Oh, that was a cheap shot. I almost forgot about that. No such thing as come on. And got another one. There we go. I don't even have to use time break. I was just moving my hand enough that counted before. And now I finally get the third hit. And that was it. Wait, that wasn't the entire battle, right? Right? That wasn't the final battle, right?
Your tail is finished, Eraser. Next time, try writing a better story!
That looks like some demonic fan fiction version of Sonic. Yeah, you know those clone Sonic clones that everyone's like, ah, original character, do not steal. Yeah, one of those freaking things. Just, God, that was creepy. Level up, get 9 more points on there. Cancel Assimilator. More experience is gained than with Cancel Absorber. Allows you to jump when you strike an obstacle in midair. New page obtained. Don't worry, I'll show off pages as well for anyone who is actually interested in seeing them. Got new missions, 3 of them, apparently. So there is post-game content.
I shall not be defeated.
Oh, it's nothing like a lamp.
If you defeat me, I will simply return again and again. I am immortal. I cannot be vanquished.
That's a lamp.
That can't be. That's the...
Where do you even get that, Sonic?
I want you to hold on to this.
That's not big enough to have the lamp inside of it.
To go back to the way you were.
She was the lamp.
The genie of the lamp is supposed to grant 3 wishes. Am I right?
I will never grant any wish from the likes of you.
My first wish, bring Shara back to life.
Except that's not something the genie of the lamp can do.
My body! My body is off!
That's not something that he can do, Sonic, but I'm glad you used your wish wisely, even if it was against the rules.
My second wish? Return the Arabian Nights to the way they were, so that the world can have its stories again! My third wish! Eraser Jin, you shall live out the rest of time trapped inside your lamp as you were in days of old!
Sonic, that's not nice. That's not nice at all. You know why?
Kara, I know you're there. Please stop him. We can start over. The two of us. I swear it. The world is mine. I cannot be denied by that filthy rat. Whoa!
He could have just wished for him.
I told you, I'm not a rat.
He could have just wished away
I'm
all the
a
hatred.
Hedgehog.
But okay.
Shara, will you grant me one more wish? I wish for a mountain of handkerchiefs. Now. Just let yourself cry. As much as you need to. You'll have plenty of handkerchiefs to help you through it.
Oh my gosh. And that's it, guys. That's Sonic and the Secret Rings. Apparently, there's supposed to be another ending to this game where you don't have the 7 rings, so I would have to skip over quite a few. I would have to do nothing but story missions to unlock the path. So I'm probably gonna have to watch through my own videos, figure out what led to the extra rings earlier on, and just not do any of those. Instead, go on to the next world as it pops up immediately. I will be doing that at some point. I'm not gonna do it immediately, probably, because this is not a, you know, like, oh, this is like an hour game, I can do this. This is like a 8-hour game, and I don't want to have to do this that many times. Like, I just finished the game. Give me a break, guys. So, man, this was not actually a long project. It took a little while because small interruptions, like, you know, vacation. But after all this, I've had a good time. I've had a really good time, actually. I'm gonna miss Sonic, because I'm not gonna be doing another Sonic game immediately after this, much to many people's dismay. But I have a few ideas. Someone who watches my videos actually sent me some games that he wants me to try that are Sonic related. They're more of the old 2D ones, but they're kind of like fan games for them, so I might try those at some point. I'm not good at the 2D ones. Like, you guys might say, oh, but you're not good at these ones either. No, I am godly in these compared to how I am in the 2D ones. I am garbage. So you guys should enjoy that. But honestly, I will be doing that at some point. I will not be doing that immediately. I plan on doing plenty more Sonic games, most of the Sonic games in the future. I just don't know when. I have Sonic 06, Sonic Unleashed, I have Sonic... What other Sonic games? The Sonic Adventure 1 and 2. I know I have some more Sonic games. I don't think I have Sonic Heroes anymore, sadly. That was actually fun to... That would have been a fun one to do on Let's Play. I don't have Shadow the Hedgehog either anymore. As you can tell, I have a lot of plans in the future. And, you know, years to come. I have... For the next 5 years, let's say I do one every 6 months, and I actually get my upload schedule together and actually do that. That would be awesome. I would have to do something else in, like, while I'm doing them to keep it active and stuff, but it would be awesome. It's actually pretty good music. Worth a Chance? Alright. Apparently, wasn't worth a chance trying to cure Razor Jin of his evil, but whatever. Man, I'm just... How I feel about it is this. I had a lot of fun with this game. This game has a lot of issues, though. More so, more and more as I got through it. And it fixed quite a few issues by adding skills. But the skills were... It just showed that they had the ability to make the game really, like, empowering to begin with. And they instead try to make it more difficult by making you have worse controls. Which is... ridiculous to me? I don't know. If you would had all the basic controls, like, you didn't have to, like, oh, make this more accurate, make you slow down, speed up better. If you had none of that, instead had it, oh, top speed, acceleration, etc., etc., you can do this kind of attack, you can do that kind of attack, that would have been awesome. I would have loved for that. Like, if they had the backstep as a natural ability rather than just a skill that you have to spend points on. That would be really cool. But the game felt lackluster because it limited you constantly in everything you did behind level walls, and that sucks. I guess in the end, I like the game. I would definitely be doing all the extra content in the game. I will be showing that off, but I will not be doing a lot of it immediately. I have other stuff I need to work on, and I hope you guys understand. Wow. And so the legend. Oh.
Having saved the world of the Arabian Nights, ran endlessly until he found his way back into his own world. Along the way, he had many adventures, but those are stories for another time. Thank you, Sonic the Hedgehog. The legendary hedgehog.
Alright. And that wasn't the end of the credits. That was the end of the credits that people care about. Everything else in here is just... Okay, never mind then. I guess how I feel about it is this. I play these games, and I have a great time doing it, but honestly, when I get to the credits, I don't always know what to say. I had fun playing. I will do more stuff in the future. I'm repeating myself at this point. I guess I'm just going to let the credits play. I'll see you guys next time on Let's Play Sonic and the Secret Rings as we go into post-game content. And yeah, I have no idea if that will be immediately or if that'll be a month from now. I will say that on July 12th, I believe it is, I will be going on vacation for a week, so we will not be having any uploads for about a week. I'm sorry about that, it's family, I do this every year, I've done it the last few years as well, and for any of you who didn't know, which is probably most of you, sorry about that. I have no way to upload when we're there, we don't have internet connection, we don't have technology, we're out in the middle of the woods pretty much, it's kind of like a camping trip. That we do every year, we go down to a lake and have a good time. So, I hope you guys understand. I guess? I don't know. I'm kind of... Like I said last episode, it's 5 a.m. I'm tired. I'm gonna be done. I'll see you guys next time. I'm done trying to come up with more commentary.
Yeah.